Hello everybody, my name is the Epic Pikmin, and welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion 3. We already saw that. But when we last left off, we made it to this place. We also caught a boo. I do not know the combination to that safe. Okay, an easy solution. Can't stop me, ghost. There. Okay, that's one problem solved. Gosh, I bet there will be more. Yeah, there's also a gem in a popcorn machine. Also, I think it's pretty nice that the gems are differently shaped depending on, again, very privileged people here, if they're using money as toilet paper. This. So now we can go through this blue door. Into this room. Phew. I don't know what to do here. Ooh. There should at least be money in the cash register. Itself. There's also a toad trapped in a painting. Okay, player pianos do exist, but that probably is a ghost playing the piano. See, I was right, there's a ghost. Guy's good. And we gotta dodge the chairs. The ghost pelerina wearing an opera mask. Some sort of masquerade thing going on. Grabbing this. Or maybe more, depending on how you want to look at it. Return of Super Mario 64's Mad Piano. I'll stun him with a flashlight when he does that. Wait. Dang it. We gotta stupid at the piano. Now I gotta wait for him to do it again. There, we got him. At least he's kind enough to bow before going in. That was a fine performance right there. excuse me. Alright.
Yeah.
The sixth floor elevator button. Huh? Oh, and there's Polterpup. And he got the stairs back out for us. Alright, we can free Toad, but first there's a door back. Okay. I guess there's something else I can do in here. Let's go save Toad. You rescued one of your friends, Luigi. It'd probably be best if your friends stay with me here in the lab. You should take Toad to the elevator. Alright.
Sorry, Luigi! But Mario's in another floor! We're on another floor!
I just wanted to do that joke. I just really wanted to do that joke. Okay. Let's send Toad down to the basement. Oh, and there's Helen. Luigi, you've managed to find one of your friends. How many does that leave, though? I see. Two Toads, Princess Peach. Oh, and your big brother, too. He's still captured. Seems like there's a bit more work to do, wouldn't you say? Well, good luck.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Let's, move on to the next floor.
Oh! Hiya! Ha-ha! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. You know, Luigi could flip that upside down and he could skip to the ninth floor, but I guess not. Well, off to the sixth floor, Castle McFrights. I also like how the arrow pointing to what... you're on changes depending on what floor you're on. The theme, for example, this, the theme of Castle McFrights. A medieval castle. Alright, and that is where I'm going to be ending up this video. In the next video, we will explore the castle. That is actually just the floor of a hotel. But for now, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!